गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ द थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 3, वॉशिंग क्लोथ्स विथ माई मॉम। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द टेक्सचुअल क्वेश्चंस विच वी हैव टू डू इन द बुक इटसेल्फ। गो टू द पेज नंबर 24 इन योर कोर्स बुक्स चिल्ड्रन, पेज नंबर 24 इन योर कोर्स बुक। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 वी विल गो। Choose the correct options to complete the sentences. Scheduling bath time was not easy because the answer is there was only one bathroom. Okay, the second question, the writer was given an alarm clock. The third question, the writer's mother did laundry 4 days a week. On laundry days, she awoke at 4 a.m. The writer's mother sang as she worked because it helped her enjoy her work. The writer's father did his paperwork in the morning because the house was quiet. Children, please do all these things. All these answers in your book itself. Don't write it in the course copies. Now coming to the next page, page number 26. I have got children, find the names of 9 household items in this word search. And from the bottom, from the left and right, please search. I have got 7 here. I have got 7 here and you have to search for more 2 words. I have got 1. I have got 8 here. I have got 8 words here. The first word is vacuum cleaner, telephone, geyser, toaster, broom, refrigerator, waste basket and cooker. You can also, children, this is a rice cooker instead of cooker only, and only one word, children, please search it. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 I got. Please search for the one word. Coming to the next question, we use the words weekly for something that happens once a week. What frequency do these words show? Bi-weekly means every 2 weeks. Fortnightly means once every 2 weeks. Monthly becomes means every 1 month. Bi-monthly means every 2 months. Bi-annually means once every 2 years. And annually means once every year. Please write these words in the book itself, children, and learn. Okay? Coming to the page number 27, the next exercise we have, how many vowel sound do these words have? Say them aloud and write in the correct column. Please, children, two vowel sounds we have, basement, then routine, then laundry. 3 vowel sounds we have, adjacent, remember, scheduling, concentrate. 4 syllables we have, absolutely, complemented, sufficient. Okay, children, now coming to the next exercise, I have find out the meaning of scrape here. Rub by accident against a hard surface and pull hard or sharp implement across so as to remove dirt. Now coming to the next meaning of the stirring means causing excitement or strong emotion. Bent means past participle of bend. That means giving a curved angle. Landing means an instance of bringing something to land. Okay. Now, these children types of adjectives, please revise it on your own. The next question we have here is on the page number. Complete these sentences with suitable adjectives from the box. Identify and write down their types. There are 13 bananas in the basket. 13 is an ordinal adjective, children. This park is the best one I have seen. This is the demonstrative adjective. Your children are very intelligent. Adjective of quality. Whose clothes are those drying here? Interrogative adjective. This cake has some honey in it. Adjective of quantity. Have you seen my new car? Possessive adjective. Coming to the next question we have. Read these sentences, underline the demonstrative adjectives and circle the demonstrative pronouns. Demonstrative adjectives, children, that is, which is just placed in front of a noun. That is the car I like. That here is not placed just before car. So this is a demonstrative pronoun. That car belongs to my uncle. Car is a noun and that is a demonstrative adjective. These flowers smell sweet. These flowers again is a noun. So these is adjective, demonstrative adjective. These are the flowers I want is a demonstrative pronoun. This dog always plays with me. Demonstrative adjective. This is the dog I was talking about is a demonstrative pronoun. Coming to the page number 29, children. Question number C, the order of adjectives in these sentences is incorrect. Rewrite the sentences by placing the adjectives in the correct order. Children, I have not written the full sentence, but you have to write the full sentences also. Please write the full sentences. There are black big clouds in the sky today. There are big black clouds in the sky today. There are big black clouds in the sky today. The next is, the stranger was wearing a cotton old dirty shirt. The stranger was wearing a dirty old cotton shirt. Coming to the third question, I got a big beautiful Italian blue vase for my birthday. I got a big beautiful blue Italian vase. I got a big beautiful blue Italian. Children, I have only written the correct sequence of adjectives. You have to write the full sentence also. I simply love the Mexican elegant woolen. I simply love this Mexican elegant woolen red shawl. The answer is, I simply love this red Mexican elegant woolen red shawl. Sorry, shawl. I simply love this red Mexican elegant woolen shawl. The fifth answer is, this white small plastic container is good for storing food. This small white plastic container is good for storing food. The sixth question, my grandmother has an old beautiful wooden square dining table. My grandmother has beautiful old square wooden dining table. Beautiful old square wooden dining table. The page number 30, children, exercise D. Fill in the missing adjectives to complete the table. Tall, taller, tallest. Tall, taller, tallest. Cold, colder, coldest. Happy, happier, happiest. Large, larger, largest. Big, bigger, biggest. Thin, thinner, thinnest. Okay, children, coming down to this exercise number E on page number 30, I repeat. Yes, children, this is the exercise E. I think swimming is better than walking. Children, I have taken good and you have to use the correct form of good. So here we have comparative degree. So the comparative degree of good is better. Next is, this kitten's coat is silkier than my hair. Silky, comparative degree becomes silkier. Thank you, that was the most delicious meal. Delicious, superlative degree becomes most delicious. Next question on page number 31. This coat is the most expensive one I bought from that shop. The Mishras have a small farmhouse close by. That joke was funnier than the joke he said. Here, children, there was no than, so I used a comparative degree. Okay, and this is comparative degree, so I've used an ER word, comparative form verb. Coming to the next question, number F, fill in the blanks with some, any, much and many. The use of all these words I have already told you, children. So, how many people are coming for the picnic? People are countable nouns, so I am putting here many. How much sugar do you want in your tea? I am putting much for sugar because sugar is uncountable. They don't have any, children. This is a negative sentence. Don't. Use of not. Negative sentence, so I have put here any. I got some presents for my birthday. Many animals are endangered. I have some good news for you. Children, you all have to do all these work in your book only, in your course books. Chapter number 3, the exercises are given and you have to do it in your book itself and go through and learn all these things, children, please.